There we go. Here's a weird little bit of folk art. Is it a tribute to hobos? Woo-hoo. Smells like something's burning. Oh yeah, old-fashioned incinerator scene. I didn't even know they still had those. Looks like they removed a little rail here. Mr. Squirrel. I see it's curving up ahead too. We may be fairly close to 128, I have no idea. This is probably the backside of some monstrous big box supermarket. The squirrels find it entertaining. Thank you. we here. We have some little Shell Oil Company box thing. More burial encroachment. Heaven knows what this is. Maybe there's a oil pipeline or something running here. Looks kind of like the end for now. Track reveals itself. Oh, there it is. Nope, not the end yet. Is that an old restored depot?